With just 12 games left in Sun Belt action, the Troy Trojans had the opportunity to make up some ground in the conference standings when they played host to the first place Florida Atlantic Owls, who entered into the weekend with a 3-game lead atop the conference. Trojans Chase Mathis and Austin Golden did their part to help put Troy on the scoreboard with home runs, but FAU was able to knock in 7 runs of their own on 15 hits to take the Friday night win 7-3.
We did have a couple of good at-bats in some key situations. Did get some base hits to set up some innings, couldn't quite finish them off, so couldn't get the Friday night win.
The Trojans fought back in Game 2 on Saturday with the home runs continuing to fly. Tyler Hanna and Logan Pierce both drilled solo homers, while Troy pitcher Thomas Austin came into the game in the 4th inning in relief of starting pitcher Joe Hernandez. Austin shut out the Owls, pitching the rest of the game, giving up just 5 hits and striking out 4. The Trojans evened up the series with a 6-4 win.
Tom came in and just slammed the door shut. Pitched outstanding as he has. Shoot, over the last month or so, he's been outstanding.
Defense is always phenomenal behind me, and our bats came alive and got us a couple extra runs to push us ahead.
On Championship Sunday, the Trojans made history. Thanks to the lights-out pitching of Ryan Brady and Nate Hill, Troy shut out an FAU Owl team in regular season Sunbelt play for the first time in FAU history. The Owls had scored at least 1 run in 312 regular season Sunbelt games before going up against the duo of Hill and Brady. Troy handed FAU their first series loss of the season, 9-0.
It shows what this team is capable of. I mean, we may not have been playing like this all year, but when we show flashes like that, it really shows what a good group we have, and maybe we can start stringing some stuff together.
It was really big for us to pitch like that and swing the bats like we did, especially late, and just a huge series victory. Feels really good to get back on track a little bit.
Taylor Burke, Troy, Trojan Vision Sports.